Jefferson Lab is home to three unique particle accelerators. All three accelerators are based on superconducting radio frequency technology. This technology allows the accelerators to produce continuous beams of electrons that have been energized with superconducting radio frequency components. Accelerated electron beams have a wide range of potential uses, from experiments that explore the nature of matter to advanced technology R&D, and from enabling powerful tunable lasers to producing radioisotopes for medical and other studies. The centerpiece of Jefferson Lab's experimental programs is CBAF, the Continuous Electron Beam Accelerator Facility. CBAF is the world's most powerful microscope for studying the nucleus of the atom. It is also the research home to nearly 1,700 scientists from around the world. The low-energy recirculator facility features a smaller accelerator that was once used to power the world's most powerful infrared free electron laser. It is now used for specialized accelerator technology development and unique research programs. The injector test facility is an R&D accelerator built as a test bed for new accelerator technologies. It is also used for low-energy nuclear physics experiments and detector testing.